How's it going, YouTube? Mark from Like-Minded Lunatics coming at you with your Monday music matchup. I hope you're doing well. Let me first start this video by thanking all the folks who have been adding us as subscribers. We should really appreciate your support. We're earning these subscribers one by one, folks. We're not the type of channel that's going to pay for them. No, we have the best subscribers on YouTube, I think. People who are super invested in really nerdy stuff and want to have really nerdy conversations about them. But if you've not yet subscribed to the channel, let me encourage you to do so. In the bottom right-hand corner of your screen, right over in this vicinity somewhere, you'll see a little red button. Just click that. Click subscribe and you'd be doing us a big, big favor. Also, let me remind you, this video or this channel doesn't just have reaction videos. We have a lot of different content, and in fact, Todd Wright, my writing partner, and I are proud to announce that we're going to have a new segment this week, radically different from any of the other content, so we're super excited about that. Also, check out Todd's playlist, Drink, Play, Swear. That's where Todd, who's a professional storyteller, tries to tell you a story as he's drinking and playing an aggravating video game. You don't have to know anything about video games to enjoy it. It's just fun watching Todd, who's a professional storyteller, try to tell stories while he's drinking and playing video games. You can check that out right there. All right, so today's matchup, it's going to be obvious I don't pander for views, folks. No one is clamoring for reactions of either one of these videos. But today, we're going to match up Trio's song. And it's a long title. I got to make sure I get it right. Da, 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 I don't love you, you don't love me, aha, aha, aha. Okay, so that's the full title. We're going to compare that to Yello's song, Oh Yeah, better known as Day Bow Bow, or Ch-ch-ch-ch-ca. I don't know how you remember the song. I remember it as Oh Yeah, but lots of different names for it. Now, what are we doing, Mark? What are we doing? Okay, so here's the thing. Both of these are songs that I think you could use to annoy the hell out of your friends. And here's why I say that. My best friend growing up, Jason, loved this song, or da, da, da. But when he started drinking, he would repeat this incessantly. You'd ask him, J-Ro, you want a beer? He'd go, da, da, da. Hey, Jason, you wanna go get some taquitos from Whataburger? Da, da, da. Answer me, God! All night with that. So I thought what we would do is match these up and see which one would be the better song to annoy the hell out of your friends. Is it going to be Trio's Da 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 or Yello's Oh Yeah? Now, both of these songs are famous. Trio's song came out in 1982. Trio is a German new wave band. It was most famous for the 1997 Volkswagen commercial, though. And then Oh Yeah, man, you want to talk about a list of films. Oh Yeah has got a list of films. Ferris Bueller's Day Off, Secret of My Success, She's Out of Control, K-9, Not Another Teen Movie. It's even referenced, the scene from Ferris Bueller is even referenced in Spiderman Homecoming. This couldn't get any bigger, this song. So let's put these things head to head. Let's see which one is the most annoying to repeat to your friends over and over. All right, here we go. Trio. Da, 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 I don't love you, you don't love me, aha, aha, aha.
Aha, aha, aha. 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 What you do and what you don't.
This man, this video is so amazing to me. First off, the background, it's clearly blue screen, and I appreciate that. I love when videos and things like that draw attention to the fact that they're using blue screens. But it's actively moving, as if this room is flying. These guys seem so lackadaisical, I guess is the best term to put, about singing this song. And this gentleman is just, I don't know how to describe him. He looks like a bad guy in an 80s movie, doesn't he? He looks like he's the Russian in an 80s movie that sold the nuclear codes.
Love you though it didn't show.
Now, I said my friend Jason would use this song to annoy people. He also accompanied it with what he called the old man dance. And the old man dance, I've tried to get him to do it on his channel. He's thus far refused. He'll get a million viewers if all he does is the old man dance. But the old man dance was picture an old, like, 90-year-old guy with osteoporosis who's kind of hunched over. Had a little too much to drink. It may be the wedding reception, and he starts dancing. That was the old man dance. It's accompanied by, like, this really intense face. You crunch together, and you have to hunch your arms together, and you do this thing like this. And, yeah, that always accompanied this. And he looks up as well. I mean, my mic is right here. But why is he looking up? Their mic can't be above them. That doesn't make any sense. This song is amazing. All right, let's go over to Yello. Now, this song was published in 1985, like I said, by Yello. This is a Swiss group, oftentimes classified as new wave and synth pop. And the vocalist is a guy named Dieter Meer. And Dieter, he's prominent in the video. He's one of the guys with the mustache. He is a multimillionaire. No idea about that. I had no idea. Apparently, he earned a lot of money for creating sound engineering equipment, and they brought him in to do the vocals on, on their soundtrack, or not soundtrack, their albums. But let's do this. Yello, oh yeah. This thing is absolutely insane. Now, I have a feeling that if you're around my age, when you hear this song, you automatically think of Ferris Bueller's Day Off. That scene from inside Mr. Fry's garage, looking at Ferris and Cameron's feet, slowly panning up, and this song comes on, and then you hear Cameron, the 1961 Ferrari 250 GT California. Less than 100 were made. My father spent 3 years restoring this car. It is his love. It is his passion. It is his fault he didn't lock the garage. Ferris, no, he loves this car more than life itself. A man with priorities so far out of whack doesn't deserve such a fine automobile. Remember that time I broke my retainer? That was a little piece of plastic. Come on, this is a Ferrari. Che bella. He knows the mileage, Ferris. Doesn't trust you, never has, never will. It's real simple. Whatever miles we put on, we'll take off. How? We'll drive home backwards. No. God, this song is so awesome. Anytime you want an 80s-inspired montage, Yello's Oh Yeah, you gotta go with it. All right, trio boys. Da, da, da. Da, da, da. Don't love you, you don't love me. Da, da, da. Don't love you, you don't love me. Da, da, da. Eat your heart out, John Baptiste. Da, da, da. Da, da, da.
Welcome to Whataburger. Can we take your order? Yeah, I want to go ahead and get a cheeseburger with a Dr. Pepper and onion rings. And Jason, what was it that you wanted? Da, da, da. What do you want, Jason? Da, da, da. Jason!
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Is this man wearing a bucket on his head? What is this pre-bucket head? Jesus Christ.
I know why you went away, understand you couldn't stay, wonder where you are today, after all is said and done, it was right for you to run.
Now that part right there, Jason would just go, because obviously we didn't speak German, but that's German. Ich liebe dich nicht, du liebst mich nicht. I love you, I do not love you, you do not love me. So that's what that was, Jason. It wasn't du. It was German for I don't love you, you don't love me.
Ich liebe dich nicht, du liebst mich nicht, Du liebst mich nicht, Ich liebe dich nicht, du liebst dich nicht, da.
And I know what you're saying. Mark, how often could this have happened? Growing up, how often could this have happened? I drove. Jason was my wingman as far as being in the truck. He controlled the radio, and I had this stupid CD. It was a mistake buying it because he used it constantly. Oh my God, what do you want to do tonight? Da. Shut up! Oh, Christ. This is some weird Willy Wonka shit, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
These videos are insane. I'm gonna go ahead and apologize and say that if you have had an edible before watching this episode, you're likely on the floor. These videos are absolutely insane.
Such a good time, really good time.
What? Oh my God. What do you think of a party where this is the only thing that plays for 5 hours? Would that be a good party if we just put this on repeat? The video, not just the song, but the video. These two Swiss gentlemen walking around in this video, oh yeah, the moon. The entire party. I think it would be a good party. I think that's a party that would be talked about as legendary. Hey, J-Ro, put on a CD, man.
No,
not this one. Not this one.
Don't love you, you don't love me. Don't love you, you don't love me.
This man is hitting that keyboard with the confidence of Eddie Van Halen queuing up Eruption. Look at the intensity on this man's face. You would think that he was about to break out a Steve Vai, Eddie Van Halen-esque solo. Oh, and the room stopped moving. I didn't notice that. Have we landed? And why is there a damn umbrella? They're indoors. Oh my God. Well, that is an instant classic, folks. All right, let's take it back and let Yello finish it up.
Boom.
It's such a weird song. And you know, See, this is what I get for not really planning things. I should have asked our resident musician, Ricky Hall, about the synthesizers on this thing. I should have done that. I didn't do it. Poor planning on my part. Professionalism is what we're all about here at Like-Minded Lunatics. What in the hell? This might be the greatest video of all time. Did we stumble upon the nexus of music videos? Because this thing is freaking awesome. Oh my God. Oh wow. Well, folks, again, I know that there's probably like six people in the entire world who are going to be interested in this matchup, but I got to say, I'm glad we did this. And the criteria I laid out, which one would be the best song that you kind of like, but by repeating it over and over, you'll drive your friends batshit crazy. Which one would you go with? Jeez, I don't know. I know Jason would go with Da Da Da. I know that for a fact because he's still doing that to this day. We're in our mid-40s and he still does this. Hey man, you want to go fishing? Da da da. Jason, do you want to go fishing? Da da da. God damn, the entire time. It's what it's like with him. But I don't know. I think I'm going to go da 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 as well. But I think if we were judging it on the weirdest video, the best one to use in your montage, it would clearly have to be Oh Yeah. Because my goodness, that video is crazy. And those synthesizers are just, they beat you in the soul. That it just feels like they're punching you right in the soul. Man. Well, I hope you enjoyed this one. Let me know in the comments what you think. Which song are you going to sing when you're in the car with your buddies and you want to annoy them? Are you going with Trio Da Da Da? Are you going to go with Yellow's Oh Yeah? Let me know what you think in the comments. Remember, you can be critical without being mean. So if you're mean, I'm just going to ditch the comments. Make sure you give us a thumbs up. Make sure you share us on social media, folks. We're on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Seek us out. And hey, if you've already subscribed, why not share us on your social media? Tell your friends there's a channel doing some interesting, weird content that I like, and I think you'd like them too. All right, folks, take care of yourselves, and I'll see you soon. You're still here? It's over. Go home. Go.